This is a rant when multiple browsers crash. It's bullshit. I don't like that. What is going through their minds? Chrome and Chrome both crashed? They better not crash at the same time anymore, because I'm getting fed up with this. And that window that is saying that more memory is responsible for this crashing thing.